Javier is the sales manager of the Utsource company in our USA office, and he's visiting our customer Ernesto Lopez in Los Angeles today. Here's the customer's workshop. Now, let's show you more about the visiting. You'll see that the main business of the workshop is TV VCR repair. We're going into the store, and we're about to see what kind of electronic components he used from our website. Look, here are some PCB boards with the chips from us. There are so many different boards for repairing. Ernesto Lopez seems very busy now. We say hello to him and start to talk to him about his new order purchase plan. Ernesto Lopez is telling us the part number and quantity he wants to order and some special requirement for his order, and we will satisfy his needs. Here are some of our orders, and this is the order from Ernesto Lopez. Now we start to prepare the parts for him. First, check all the info of the customer and the order to make sure that everything is correct. Then, the purchaser begins to find the part Ernesto Lopez needs. We always purchase from the supplier, as we have a long-term business cooperation, more than 10 years. They often can supply us the components with good quality and best price. Now, the purchaser finds all the parts for Ernesto Lopez. There are 7 different kinds of components with different packages. We've packed well. Now we'll put them in the cardboard box air bubble wrap. We always packed it this way to avoid damage in transit. Ernesto Lopez wants to ship it via FedEx, and now everything is prepared. Ernesto Lopez will get it soon.